You have this lady, she's always sick.
It's true. Last week we went to the doctor, they said she must be admitted. There's a lot of problems, heart problems, asthma, everything.
Okay, yeah.
Last time we went to the doctor last week, they said she needs to be admitted until she gives birth because there's a heart problem, asthma, and a lot of complications.
Since you married, are you coming here for the first time?
For the first time, man of God.
I said, since you married this woman, she's always sick.
Always in bed.
The temptation is of you, it's not for her.
It's for you.
So that you denounce what you believe in.
Even the ministry is going down.
Okay, yeah?
Even the ministry is going down.
Even the ministry is going down.
The ministry we have us.
And where did you meet her?
In church.
Church.
You people here, before you marry, you must ask advices from your leaders.
The problem
of you young people, you look people by the color. You hear what I'm trying to say?
Yes.
This is a mistake you have done. Now, the first thing you check, is he a Christian? The second thing you check, okay, if now you marry this person, is it aligned with what you are called to do?
But,
so now this is your battle now.
So you're not in trial lane.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So since you marry her, did you see her praying?
Just sometimes. Not a lot, man.
Not a lot.
So that's what I'm trying to say. You people, you just marry because you are looking at the color. This backfires on you. There's a purpose of God in your life, but look what is happening.
You are
living life of fear because sometimes you wake up in the night. You look if she's still alive.
It's not
true. It's true, sir. It's true.
You just wake up, you check, is she still alive? You say, yeah, okay, you sleep. You can't sleep.
It's true, sir. It's true, sir.
You can't sleep. Look at young men like this. So, God loves you.
The doctor said she must not even be out here. She must be in the hospital. So I refused and I said we should come here before she's admitted.
She won't be admitted.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
This is our mistake. You young people, this is your mistake. When you want to marry, don't marry a person because of beauty. The first thing, is he a Christian? Is she a Christian? Even when you want to see if the brother is a Christian, you check. I want to marry this brother. Is he a Christian? Otherwise, temptation upon temptation. This brother, like, it's like a person who can pray now.
It's true.
Huh?
It's true, sir.
Let
me pray with you first. Come on. Team. Lift him up. Stand up. Because even him, he needs deliverance. And then pray for this word without praying for him. Come on, spirit of Satan. You are free.
Amen.
What's wrong?
She's my wife. She's my daughter.
She's your daughter?
Yes. She's been sick since she was born.
All along, before I pray for this one, you're not coming. I say to you that before you marry, you must look. Did you tell him that you are marrying someone who was sick since he was born?
Yes. I
you told him. And he said, I love her.
Yeah, they say, you know.
He said,
I thought the way I know he's a pastor and he was in ushering.
Okay,
yeah.
Let's leave it, Mama, and pray for her. Just walk and turn then.
Samayo yekwa uyo chika.
Walk and turn there. Walk.
Samayo yekwa uyo chika kwa.
Walk like a lady now. Walk like you are married. Come back running.
Buya mara wokitim.
Can you see Mama here? Can you see Mama?
Yeah,
you have never seen this? You have never seen her running. How do you feel?
I feel okay.
Can you just run, go in there? She's smiling. Look at Mama. Look at my brother. He's shocked. How do you feel?
Huh?
I feel okay.
Yeah?
Jesus.
She says, thank you, Jesus. How do you feel?
I feel okay.
Can you just walk faster now? Walk. Show them you are healed. She has never done like this. I can't hear.
No.
Can you talk?
No, sir. She
has never walked like this. No. The way she's walking.
From the bedroom just to the bathroom, she's tired already.
She's tired.
Mama,
let me hear. Is it the first time you are seeing like this?
Yes.
I appreciate the living God.
Amen.
Run again. Run. Can you say running? She's even crying. Can you go there with the mic? Stop there. What is the difference you are hearing?
My heart is not beating fast.
Your heart is not beating fast.
No.
Jesus.
Oh, thank you,
Jesus. It was always beating fast.
Always.
Always.
I couldn't do anything, man of God.
Can you do like this?
I can do it.
Can you do like that?
Jesus.
Look at my brother. Look at my brother here.
Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Since he married this lady, he's surprised. God is doing this. My brother is crying here. He's surprised. Look at Mama. Yes. Can you see? If my brother knew he will meet this, he could not agree.
If you were to have to marry this place,
but it's for the glory of God.
How
do you feel?
I feel okay, man of God. I couldn't pray. I couldn't speak for long, man of God.
You could not speak.
I couldn't pray.
What about singing?
I couldn't do anything for long because I would get tired, man of God.
Can you just sing the song you know? Because you can't see, you'll gasp.
Oh, Lord,
can you see?
Lord, if I find favor in your eyes, Lord, please hear my heart's cry. I'm desperately waiting to be. Across the hottest deserts, hear you near or far, for your glory. Thank you, Jesus. I would do anything.
Yes. It's the first time.
She couldn't even talk for long.
She could not talk for long.
She should keep quiet in the house because the heart would now start.
We'll beat so fast.
Been a sick child since he was born.
She was born.
Every time when she had to study, there's headache, there's everything. There's always anemic. She's having everything, every sickness.
How do you feel?
I
feel okay, man of God. I'm healed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Go and hug her. Go and hug her. Go and hug her. You have cried enough. Go and hug her. Go ahead. Yes. Hallelujah.